And welcome back to Back Porch Video.
Video. Hey.
And
hey,
what's this, Tony?
Oh, this is my soup. My mother made me dinner before I came here, and I haven't had time to eat it.
Hey, that was nice of her.
I just tossed it in the microwave. You know, I'm going to eat it during videos and that. See, it's my mom's soup, a special blend here.
How's it smell?
You want to taste it?
No, that's all right. It's okay.
Just anyhow. Our first video
is
in a block.
It's Black Flag and Sex Pistols.
And I believe you dug that up for us from, Target Videos?
Target Video.
And who's in charge of it? Who gave us permission to use it?
Reese?
Joe Reese, that's right.
But this song I'd like to dedicate to...
Who would you like to dedicate it to?
A kid in junior high.
Who's
a
that?
A loner, a rebel, Jim Gambo.
Hey!
And okay. Congratulations on your earring. This is before they sold out Black Flag and Sex Pistols. When you had
Back
short hair.
Now.
Whoa, Mike, look at this soup.
I think it's best that we just kind of like put this
No.
Here. Oh, you.
Here, Anna. You can have her soup. It's okay. It's safe.
Over here. Hey.
Okay. Anyhow, that was Sex Pistols and
Black Flag.
Yeah, I dug up this old t-shirt. I found it in a chest.
And would you believe, what does this Black Flag represent?
Certainly, this is the actual insect shirt. I wore this a couple weeks ago. I dug it up because I found out we had an old Black Flag
before
they sold out.
What household product have you seen this on? Tell me.
Wait, let's let him call in.
Yeah.
Call in.
Tell us what this product is.
And if it's really, you know, tell us what you think. What do you think it is? A car or a boat? Maybe a shirt.
But whatever you think it is,
maybe
we're
going to
have
flag.
You watch Bad Manners right now, and it's going to be Romeo and Juliet.
Now watch.
Right after that, we're going to have The Smiths with How Soon Is Now for all of you who stayed home, watched Back Porch Video instead of going to the concert. Even those of you who went to the concert, you may be home already and you could be seeing this. And those watching tape, you could have gone to the concert and you can still be seeing this anyhow, anytime. So call us in, 271-2600, and what do you got to say, Mike?
Now if you look, the guy out in front of Bad Manners is a skinhead. And they wrote about him in the book Skinhead by Nick Knight, so watch.
He's fat, too. Hey, Romeo and Juliet.
Samson and Delilah.
Hey, how about that? Anyhow, get this. We have a graphic someone wants put up here. I don't know if you got this yet, but it says, Bev loves Todd. Put that up for the record, okay?
Bev loves Todd.
And another one here. Colin, we love you.
Colin, we love you.
Here's from Troy, Colin. Well, he'll be coming up later on in the evening, so if you keep watching, you'll get to see your Troy kid. Anyhow, someone wants to hear some Duran Duran. It looks like it's their second message, and right here it says, please, 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 please.
Todd loves Gina's hairstyle.
So that was it for about our messages. Right now, we're going to go right into The Smiths with How Soon Is Now.
All right.
Whoa!
Wow!
Hey! That was How Soon Is Now for all you people who went to Smith's concert or didn't go just to stay home and watch Back Porch Video.
But like me. We have a couple things to talk about before we go into a record.
Wait a minute.
We have a very heavy metal object.
Oh, that's heavy metal, all right.
Now,
you guess what this is?
This isn't, you know, ever played cards and wonder what these were called? They aren't spades, they aren't diamonds, they're
this is a
aces.
This is a certain type of an award here. Now, you call in and you tell us what it is. You people watching live, you can't because you already know what it is. But you people watching taped who don't know what this is, call in, tell us, and you'll win a free piece of bubblegum.
And it's heavy, too. Now.
Heavy. Wait, now. Tell me one thing, Mike.
Yeah?
Tell us what interesting footage we have to go along with this.
Footage.
I'll tell you what. I'll bet if you can find footage within the next 15 seconds, I'll give you a ride home.
Anyhow, our next record is...
Mike, that was a challenge.
Who can get a shot on this? Chico, where's your brain?
The other side.
Okay, now look at this. Get close in on this, Chico, because it's important stuff.
What, this stuff?
Yeah, this right here. Focus up on this writing. Okay, thanks. Everyone who bought this in the last one, the Blitz crew, all good fanzines and writers, Never Surrender is dedicated to punks and skins everywhere who have stuck to their guns and not been sucked in by media-invented fashions. Now, this is Colin's record, and that's why I was worried about you ripping it up.
Oh, I wasn't going to rip it up. I'm just saying, Mike, you know, it's kind of nice if we have something to go with
Colin
this.
Is down there with Ward at Sterling's.
I'll tell you what. Before we go on, don't flip that on yet. We have something else to say. Now, Colin, I know you're watching down there, because I can see you down there in Studio A. Now, if you're listening to me, I want you to run in that little edit suite that we were working in, grab a tape that is sitting next to that Joe Reese tape. It has footage on it. We want you to bring it up here so we can play it. Will you do that right now, please? Thank you, Colin. Okay.
Let's go into that.
Hey, let's go into it right now.
Record right now. And it's really hopping, folks.
Oh, it's hopping.
It's
Never Surrender. That was a Blitz with.
I thought it was a fine record, and it was called Never Surrender. It's,
So, Mike, tell me, what is your review on this sort of album?
In the archives, I think a fine aged vinyl record, a rebellious kind of record with a loud, aggressive sound. It's quite
sort
the
of like,
mainstay of...
Sort of like the attitude of music saying...
Counter-revolution.
Angry.
I'm angry.
I'm very,
very, very angry. Maybe we'll let you in on that next week or the week after that.
That's a good idea. I think these people would like to know where we got that from.
The philosophy of that guy.
That man, that legend that we will be telling you about next week in the issues of Backwards Video yet to come.
Now, what are we going into, Tony?
Well, Mike, it looks like we're going to be going into some Midnight Oil with Power and the Passion. It's a classic one. I'm sure you all love it. I know someone's dying out there to see it.
People have come to me and grabbed, like, their long fingernails and scratched on my skin and said, play Midnight Oil with their last dying breath. And this is dedicated to all the people who didn't live to see this one.
It was the same thing with me, except it was Karen Bowers, so I don't know how you'd relate the two. Anyhow...
long fingernails. Let's go into that.
Yeah, let's go into that right now. My Porch. Hey, and that was Midnight Oil with
the Power and the Passion. Now this soup is really hot.
I don't understand.
Zoom in, okay?
Is this like a fission or fusion reaction?
Zoom in. This will look real neat.
It's dissolving.
It's soup, Dave. It's soup. Remember that. It's just
smells
soup.
Like a. You don't know what it smells like out there.
Hey, whoa.
I think it's quite a bottle.
Chicken noodle.
It seems to be perking a little.
It's kind of cold.
It's making little pecks. Ooh.
Ow.
Whoa. Hey, but anyhow. no, I got this actually. I'll tell you the truth. I got this. Here, go ahead. You can take it.
Now,
tell you the truth. I got it out of the coffee machine in Group W.
Now, Tony, it's up to you. Do you want to go to a record or a video?
I say we go to the next video. Then we'll be ready for another record. See, that's only like one video in between two records. That's not good. See, to keep continuity and the structure of the show is the way we know it, we want to go right to another video, and then next we'll be going right to a record. So we'll be taking care of that right now.
That's a good idea.
Can I have
Tony?
My suit back? Please? Oh, come on.
Something funny. Hey, let's get a shot here. Anyhow, we're going to go right into a record right now, and this is The Blitz again with Razors of the Night. And Collins here, my partner for the rest of the evening, and he'll be sitting in, so if you want to talk to him, go ahead. Jenny called in, she says hi, I say hi back, and keep watching everybody out there, and here's The Blitz. Get a shot over here, eh?
Hey, from Canada?
Eh?
Yeah.
Hey, hey. Anyhow, that was The Blitz. Here, let's change this. Okay.
Yeah, this is also Collins' record.
This is Collins' record here. Neat little 45, The Blitz. Yeah. Anyhow, hey, I got a message here. Did you get any?
No.
Okay, well, I got one. Anyway. It says, Scott Dawson just turned 15, likes pegs. Anyhow,
we're gonna.
I guess
this
I don't
later.
Know. That was maybe a message. Oh, that looks great. Here, how about if we slide this under here so we don't forget that?
Okay.
We can be playing some more of that footage, that neat Joe Reese footage that we all watched in school. It's great stuff. This guy was the same guy who designs all the stuff for the Mad Max movies and everything.
Anyhow.
Isn't there a sequel coming up for that coming
yeah,
out?
Yeah, they were supposed to have, what's her face in that? Come on.
Who?
Who's like the villain in this one?
Grace, no.
Tina Turner, that's it.
Yeah, you.
Anyhow, that's supposed to be like one of her first film debuts since, what was it, Tommy? That musical? The Who musical, Tommy? Uh-huh. Yeah.
Anyhow. Was in that?
Yeah.
Oh.
You remember the Acid Queen?
I never
that was
saw
her.
It.
Anyhow, we're going to go right into Suicidal Tendencies right now. And then after that, we're going to be playing the Minutemen. So stay tuned on Back Porch Video. I bet he didn't get hit by a car anyhow. Mm-hmm. Does anybody else think so?
I don't know. I think it was a truck, but...
Bus. Definitely yeah. A bus.
Bus?
Lots of
bus, bus truck. Hey.
Mack truck.
Anyhow. Worst.
Yeah.
Tops.
Definitely.
Well, hey, anyhow. We're going to be going into a record here, and how about if Colin...
Cockney Rejects and the song's Bad Man.
And we're going to have some more of that Joe Reese footage right here on Back Porch. That was Cockney Rejects.
We ran out of footage in that.
Yeah, we sort of went to a little blank black stuff, but hey, we came back stronger than ever with some good stuff here in our own studio at Group W Cable. Oh, I want to say hi to all those people out in Berkeley watching on...
Hi to all the people in Troy.
Yeah, in Birmingham, too, watching on Channel 3. I hope you're still watching tonight. It's pretty late here. You guys are probably watching earlier in the day, but keep watching anyway. It's pretty fun. Anyhow, we're going to go to the Minutemen. It's a real short one here. Ain't Talking About Love. And after that, we're going to have a two in a row with Psychedelic Furs and then going into Susie and the Banshees with Spellbound. So keep watching on Back Porch Video. Minutemen.
When I've been in the end, I've been in that little town. You know, I lost a lot of friends there. I got no time to mess around. No way!
Anyhow, that was Back Porch commercials by popular demand, seeing how we didn't play any earlier in the hour. Hey, but who cares? More music video, you keep watching. Right now, we are going to go into a two in a row, like I said, with the Psychedelic Furs, and then Susie and the Banshees with Spellbound. But right now, we have Ghost in You by Psychedelic Furs. Back Porch. Okay, that was Susie and the Banshees with Spellbound.
Yeah, well.
Anyhow. We got, like, only so much limited time left on our tape and in our show.
Hey.
In the last hour of the four-hour period of Back Porch Video, live on Group W Cable Channel 31, Dearborn, Michigan, going out tape to numerous cities, including Troy. Anyhow, we have three videos to choose from. Now then, because we won't have enough time for you to call in and vote, we are going to have our own studio people vote on what song they want to hear last. The choices are... Ramones,
yeah.
With
yeah, yeah.
Hold it.
Dwayne,
your
director.
Wait, be quiet. Get your hand down. Anyhow, and this video is Psychotherapy. The next one is David Bowie, White Heat,
yeah.
White Light.
Yeah.
Anyhow,
guys,
wait. Now, if I had time to play that, got around to originally, I would have dedicated that to Amy Neal because she really loves David Bowie.
Yeah.
And the third, and last choice is Oingo Boingo with I Love Little Girl.
No.
Okay, it looks like it's between
David Bowie.
No, it looks like the Ramones.
It's the Ramones.
No.
Okay, Ramones. Psychotherapy. Hey, that was Bones with Psychotherapy, our last video of the evening.
Yay.
Now then.
Get down here.
No, wait, hold on. Back off. I'll call you when I'm ready. Back off.
I'm waiting.
Sit down. Duck. Very
dumb
good.
Boy, dumb.
I okay. Don't believe it.
Anyhow.
Hey,
for those of you who took time to write me a letter or a postcard, I'd like to say thank you. For those of you who took time to view the show, I'd like to say thank you. But most of all, I'd just like to thank you.
Let's thank Group W again.
Yeah, let's thank Group W. Group W, it's
thanks,
wonderful
Group
facilities
w.
that we get to run so nicely, you know. Okay, guys, let's say it. It's time to say goodnight to our...
One, two...
Oi!
Anyhow, that was a brief message from...
That was from Mike.
From Mike. Okay. Anyhow, we're going to... I'll tell you what, thank everybody here who stayed here late enough to do this show. I mean, it's...
Thank you.
It's what? Almost 1 o'clock in the morning here.
Thanks to the people in Troy for the message.
Oh, yes. Thanks to everyone who sent in the messages, especially the people who took time to call in or write a letter, too. Anyhow, thank you for our sound guy, our director here who gives the signals, and Matt Chico, who's
thanks
doing the shaky camera work. Anyhow, that's it for me. Good night.
Good night.
We love you.
Goodbye.
And Back Porch.
One moment, please.